Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Draco! Drop it!
Everybody be cool!
Damn it!
Попался! Сукин сын! Я оставлю медленно тебя истекать! Человек!
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
I'm sorry you had to. It's a hard thing to do.
Why do I get the feeling you know all about it?
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She would have been a good mom.
Yeah, she would have. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
I've noticed that too. I don't know why it has to be that way.
It just is. Get two of them in a room, and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into them. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better. We get here.
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it? I'm fine. Thanks a lot.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it. They really need changing.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah. Me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? 'Cause I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing. I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
He doesn't speak much English.
Yeah, no shit!
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit!
There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen! This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
I think we should spend the night here, if it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, there's a fence, which would help with walkers.
Maybe.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay.
You're natural.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. He's cute. Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got them.
Come on over. It's safe.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
I hope I can go someday. Maybe when this is all over.
I hope so too, Clem.
I don't know. Just a waste of money.
Well, the major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and all it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any. Do you think that's a good idea? Clementine, after the day we've had, I think it's the best idea I've got.
I'd agree with that.
I think she's just saying to take it easy.
Right. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough little guy.
You sure?
Yeah.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah, maybe later.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I know. I just... don't know what she's getting out of all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes, that is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I'd come back for you. You know what I mean.
Well, thank you, Clem. I do the same.
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to...
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah. Because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay. It just might burn a little.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver, then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.